about the 3390 waiting to get light through Marchand with some of my Maine and Zawaki. .702 about to come through Bouchon. Heading for Durand. She ain't moving at a very fast pace. .702 going through Marchand, headed for Durand. why you're not getting them. 800 job coming out of the second yard heading for Genesee. Led by the
3037. Yeah. 301 to conductor Pontiac.
Here on Eastern 740 job, just coming into Zewaukee. It's coming under the bridge. Questioning Western Railroad. $34.84 and the $21.07. $7.40 crossing Carlton Road. And the truck's gonna try and jump it.
Sounds like the track inspector is out here too. Track inspector. About to head to the 702. I think you better get off there, bud.
Line
740. 740 switching at the sugar plant. In Carl's
out.
Sugar plant here in Carlton.
740. Have a good safety. Position safety. Hit the joint. Watch the point. Back up. One to a joint. Five,
You got my buddy Jim. See if it's possible.
It's 740. I'm back on the bottom. He had out of here. On the bottom, yeah. Take a look.
740, about to cross Shamrock Road. The 800 coming back from the Genesee Yard, just about to enter the Saginaw Yard. And they picked up the 3444. 84.
Lined up Genesee 1 on point. River 20 back up.
Looks like they picked up the cars from the Sugar Plant, the 740. Heading north, back to Bay City.